Welcome to All My Ideas. Today we are going to discuss about a condition known as cirrhosis. All of we people are well aware and well heard about the name cirrhosis, but unfortunately when we understand that a patient is having cirrhosis, usually only in a very late stage, because the development of signs and symptoms of liver cirrhosis may take at least more than 10 to 20 years. Then only our patient will have the specific symptoms or the classical symptoms of cirrhosis of liver, as a case of hematemesis or as a case of advanced edema or uncontrolled bleeding, etc. In 2019, a survey was conducted about to understand the status of liver health. On scanning with ultrasound, near about 49% of people had fatty liver without having any symptom of fatty liver. Among the 49%, near about 7% of people already have liver disorder in advanced condition or advanced stage without any symptom. Among them, 3% already had cirrhosis without any symptom. So the cirrhosis of liver can be said as a very chronic silent killer disease, like that hypertension, diabetes, cancer, etc. The symptoms may be very few or negligible or subclinical or subtle symptoms. Like that, cirrhosis is also having very few symptoms. Even though there may be symptoms, the symptoms will develop only in later stage of disease. Now it is revealed that near about 3000 to 5000 people were died only because of liver disease in Kerala. As you know, our liver is the largest gland in our body, weighing near about a total 2% of the body weight, and it is considered as the production unit or the factory of cholesterol metabolism. But at the same time, usually the liver will be devoid of fat. That means the liver may have only a very negligible percentage of cholesterol, usually less than 10 to 20% of the total weight. Next, about the definition of cirrhosis. That means, actually, what constitutes a condition named cirrhosis? Histologically, we can say that cirrhosis is a condition where diffuse fibrosis with a nodular degeneration of the liver.